गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल और सबलाई थैंक्स दी ऑल इंडिया रेलवे एसएससी एम्प्लॉयज प्रेसिडेंट बीएल भैरवाजी एंड नेशनल जनरल सेक्रेटरी अशोक कुमार जी फॉर कंडक्टिंग दिस कॉन्फ्रेंस. दिस इज द राइट टाइम टू कन्वीन दिस मीटिंग to show our unity and strength to the government, because the recent Supreme Court judgment has diluted the SCST Atrocities Act. Not only diluted, it snatched the powers of the Honorable President of India. And it snatched the powers of the constitutional authorities like National Commission for Scheduled Castes, National Commission for Scheduled Tribes, and Parliamentary Committee on Welfare of SCST. So this was started in the BJP government, and they made also so many dramas like purchasing of Baba Sahib House at London, constructing this building, Ambedkar Baba Sahib Foundation building, and renovating Alipur House, and also celebrated in a big manner, huge manner, the Constitutional Day in 2016. And also during the conclusion speech in the Parliament, Honorable Prime Minister has given a statement. Even the Baba Sahib rebirth, and requested this government to withdraw this reservation. We will not do it. We will assure and continue the reservation policy till the name of the Baba Sahib exists in the world. But this assurance all are only the political dramas. Immediately after assuming charge, they have strongly implemented the Nagaraj case and almost diluted and abolished the reservation policy in promotion. Especially, the own merit concept was snatched from us. Apart from that, they wanted to implement catch-up rule. After 2014, all the judicial pronouncements are totally against Dalits and tribals. So the executive forums as well as the judicial forums are continuously spoiling the carriers and almost abolishing the reservation policy. Sir, the dreams of Baba Sahib is not constructing house in the name of Baba Sahib, and he wanted to a total liberation for Dalits and tribals. Now,